Belgium News, increasing his tally from 3 to 4 goals in this tournament, takes his team up 2-0. And Canada looking strong in his first third, taking control of the game.